Well, I wrestled with reality for 35 years, Doctor, and I'm happy to state I finally won out over it.